Oh, you lovers of mirth, I pray pay attention and listen to what I am going to relate. Concerning a couple I overheard talking as I was returning late home from a wake. As I roved along, I spied an old woman who sat by the gap just a-minding her cow. She was jigging a tune called Come Haste to the Wedding, or some other ditty I can't tell you now. She was jigging a tune called The Bacchanal Dawn, or some other ditty I can't tell you now. Now on looking around, I spied a bold tinker who only by chance came a-strolling the same way. The weather being warm, he sat down to rest. Ah, what news, honest man, the old woman did say. Then it's no news at all, ma'am, replied the bold tinker. Ah, the people will wish that he never had been. It's that damnable rogue of a Daniel O'Connell. He's now making children in Dublin by steam. Are our children aroo, replied the old woman, or humming them jowl, is he crazy at last? Oh, is there sign of a war or a sudden rebellion, or what is the reason he wants them so fast? Then it's not that at all, ma'am, replied the bold tinker, but the children of Ireland are getting so small. It's O'Connell's petition to the great Lord Lieutenant to not let us make them the old way at all. By this pipe in me mouth, replied the old woman, and that's a great oath on me soul for to say. I'm only a woman, but if I was near him, I'll bet you me life it is little he'd say. Sure, the people of Ireland is very well known. They gave him their earnings, though needing it bad. And now he is well recompensing them for it by taking what little diversion they had. Oh, I am an old woman that's going on 80, and scarcely a tooth in me head to be seen. If the villain provokes me, I'll make better children than ever he could with his engine and steam. Long life to ye, woman, replied the bold tinker, and long may ye live and have youth on your side. But if all the young girls in old Ireland was like ye, O'Connell might pitch his steam engine one side. I think everyone that is in this country should begin making children as fast as they can. So if ever Her Majesty asks for an army, we'll be able to send them as many as Dan.